Now, all eyes are now on President Cyril Ramaphosa for his cabinet announcement, and this is following his inauguration earlier today. Many look forward to knowing who makes the cut into the cabinet with the government of national unity in the picture. On the other hand, fears of bloated cabinet to accommodate the five political parties in the GNU have been raised. Our news reporter Mqondisi Myeni spoke with political analyst Sipho Masiho.
Njengoba wonke amehlo ekadethe nje ekufungisweni kamengameli wezwe lapho kwegcotshwe khona ngokusemthethweni njengomengameli wakulele ezindlini zombuso Union Building namuhla sibeke sesiba nengxoxo ekhethekile nomhlaziyi wezepolitiki uSipho Masiho nosilandiseke kabanzi ngokungahleke kulindelwe izakhamizi uma kumengameli esethula ithimba lakhe longqongqoshe. UMasiho uthi-ke kusazoba kuningi ukuqophisana phakathi kwamaqimba engxenye kahulumeni wobumbano.
We must not expect that there won't be any robust debates within the GNU. There will be, as we have seen leading up to the elections, that parties themselves stand on their own manifestos and their principles and promises to the people of South Africa. We've seen some parties while campaigning, they were very clear as to what are the issues that they want to speak on very strongly. Particularly if you look at the Ministry of Police, that Gaten McKenzie has come out saying that he would be interested in taking up that position.
UMasiho uthi nakuba injongo nqanga kahulumeni wobumbano kuwukubeka phambili izakhamizi zakuleli, kepha-ke kusazoqhuma nhlamvana ngisho iPhalamende ngenxa-ke yakho ukuqokwa kongqongqoshe.
I think they are about putting South Africans first. But of course, we know that politicians in their own, they've got egos, and egos will come and fly. And of course, some of them will have their own ideology that they want to stick to. So there will not be, it won't be a rosy picture in parliament. There's going to be a push and pull. There's going to be fighting amongst them.
Ngaleke komnyango amaphoyisa obuke kuconselwa mathe ngabaningi. UMasiho uphinde wabalula ukuthi kumnyango wezempilo nawo-ke ungomunye obhekwe ngamehla abomvu ukuthi ngabe uzoqoqobalwa ngubani, ikakhulukazi njengoba kusanda kwethulwa i-National Health Insurance. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kube koMqondisi Myeni ngiseFlehof.